I could use this. That'll come in handy. Just what I need. Hope nobody needs this anymore. Use this. Just what I need.
Feel my feet. Yeah. Can't feel my hands.
Wow. Shit. You made it.
I made it.
I guess you're tougher than you look.
I found stuff to help the warden. Medical supplies.
Yeah. You'd better get in there to see him. He doesn't look too good. But first, you gotta let me frisk you. Mathis would have my balls if I let you sneak a knife in here.
Who the hell are you?
Relax. I'm your neighbor in cell 15.
Oh, yeah. Mathis' pilot.
I cleaned you up the best I could. You might have a broken rib. Maybe more. Mathis opened up a couple of bad cuts on you, so I stitched them up. Gave you a shot of antibiotics. Hopefully that'll prevent serious infection.
Thanks. You seem to know a fair bit of first aid.
Well, I'm married. I know a doctor. And, I get hurt a lot.
With friends like Mathis, I'm not surprised.
Oh, Mathis is no friend of mine.
We'd better hurry before the guards come back. There's something I need to tell you about the prison.
I'm listening.
Solitary. It's on its own locking circuits, separate from the rest of the prison. Mathis and his guys, they haven't figured that out yet.
But when they do...
When they do, they'll get Donner out and there will be hell to pay.
They blame you for Donner?
Mathis thinks I use some kind of override to keep Donner locked in there, even when the rest of the cells went haywire.
Well, did you?
No, I can't figure it out. But someone is out there messing with the system, messing with Mathis, and keeping Donner inside.
I might have an idea of who it is.
You see someone out there?
Not saw, but I talked to someone on the phone.
Right. The old rotary phone system would still work. Redundancy for when the sad phone goes down.
Right.
Shit, they're coming back. Get back in your cell.
You gonna be okay?
Just don't let them find you in here. If you get to talk to whoever was on the phone again, do whatever they ask. 'Cause right now, They are the only thing keeping us all alive.
Think we can trust him?
The enemy of my enemy is my friend.
Hey, how'd that happen?
Wow. Yeah, must be glitchy.
These idiots think I'm a fool. They don't think I can figure out what happened here. But they were too chicken shit to take care of the warden themselves. And sent you out into the cold to do their dirty work. And you, risking your life to save a guy you don't even know. What a fucking Boy Scout.
That's me.
You still don't get it. Don't you see that in this new world, Mackenzie, Boy Scouts will be the first to die?
And yet, here I am.
Well, smartass, if you're gonna make yourself useful, you're gonna make yourself useful to me.
Am I?
Yes, you are.
And why am I gonna do that?
Well, because...
Hard case. Right.
Get back out there, pilot. Go find out what's wrong with this place.
What do you have in mind?
Well, obviously there's something wrong with the power. Though he's been no help, a map in the warden's office shows this place has its own power plant, so... Go check it out. Give me some power, so I can open the gates to Solitary.
Right. Power. Solitary. Got it.
And Mackenzie.
Yes?
Don't dawdle. Or... the warden gets it for real this time.
Mathis said to give you this.
That doesn't look like a coat.
That's because it isn't. It's a bit of a map. Shows the way to the dam. Looks like you can just follow the power lines or something.
It's cold out here. I won't find the dam if I freeze before I get there.
Do I look like a guy who gives a shit? You don't want to freeze out here? Then get moving.
Bastards. At least this map looks real enough. so cold in my life. Looks like a new day is dawning. There it is. Can't be too careful. Can't feel my hands. Use this. So cold. Nobody needs this anymore.
Come on.
Well, thank goodness for that. Stuff will come in handy. Abandoned. Some kind of substation control. And shelter. For me, anyway. This'll come in handy. That'll come in handy. Wonder if this is any good to eat. Could end up being useful. Excellent. Hope nobody needs this anymore. I think I can use this. Use this.